難しいというのは、要するに、トップの、相手のフォワードの選手が来たときに、コンタクト強くてですね、やっぱり、その辺のところを、ボールが入ったときに、止めることができなかったというようなことが一つ覚えています。で、ケンディのこの選手としては、やっぱり日本の、J2 でプレーをしている中で、やっぱりその判断の速さ、実績にも精度が高い選手だと思って見ていました。
For the difficulty of this match, they, especially their forward, like, they were stronger than us. Once they hold the ball, I held the ball, it was somehow difficult to regain our side. So that's why we didn't make a good flow from that. The second one, regarding the number 12, yeah, as you obviously he had a very good decision making skill. So the speed of decision making was very good compared to other players and also our teams.